His name was Father O'Grady.
He was the closest thing to God that we knew.
This is going to be the most honest confession of my life. Do you feel aroused when you see children in underwear? I say, yeah. How about children who are naked? I say, yeah.
He had sexual urges towards a 9-year-old. Is that cause to remove him from ministry?
No.
Mahoney said, "We knew that you were being abused, but you were a girl. Had you been a boy, that would have been obscene."
The thing he had to do then to avoid scandal was to move O'Grady to an outlying parish.
I was a danger to them, but I would have been a danger to others as well.
And I have to ask, did he ever touch you when you were a little girl?
And she says yes. And the whole world collapsed.
I've been down on bended knee.
They knew children were being victimized, and they did nothing except ensure that law enforcement would not find out.
Talking to the man from Galilee, he spoke to me with a voice so sweet.
Do you think that somebody should have told the cops that O'Grady had been previously accused?
Repeat that, please.
When he said, "Go do my will."
I've encountered deception, perjury, denial, and deceit to the highest levels of Catholic Church.
Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.